Masak apa?
Masak my style. Oh wow. Alamak. Ni hao ma. Wah hen hao. Okay, I hope you are well. And I'm very well also. Okay, the weather is so hot eh. Dengan cuaca begitu panas sekali eh. Oh my goodness, just talking here I'm already perspiring eh. Okay, panas sekali cuaca sekarang. Tak tahu kenapa. Maybe dah nak masuk, dah nak masuk musim panas eh. It's coming to summer. So, today I'm going to cook something. I always like to go to the shop and eat. It's called Hokkien Mee. I go to, in Singapore, we have quite a number of halal Chinese restaurant here. So, I always go order Hokkien Mee. Dekat Singapore ni banyak makanan makanan Hailam ataupun Tionghoa halal di Singapura. Memang seronok kalau awak datang kat Singapore. Those of you who live in Malaysia or other parts of the country can come to Singapore and have our fabulous halal restaurants here. Chinese halal restaurants, alright? So, I'm going to cook Hokkien Mee. Saya akan masak Mee Tionghoa alright. Saya selalu kalau pergi kedai saya selalu makan ni Whenever I go to the shop, I always eat this thing. Okay, so I have simplified the whole entire menu to make it even more easier. But on the way to making this video, my camera with the light flash have a little bit of problem. So dalam masa saya buat penggambaran ini, flashlight camera saya ni ada sedikit masalah eh. So because of that oleh kerana itu saya punya video ni agak terlebih sikit. So when you cook this noodle you have to make it fast and quick and pick it up and eat it all straight away Kalau awak buat mini, awak dah masak, awak nak kena hidang dan makan seterusnya jangan tunggu lama-lama sebab apa, dia punya kuah tu akan resap it will all shrink up into the noodles alright. So for those of you who are making these dishes for your family and loved one, so make sure you after you cook you just straight away you just dish out and eat don't wait until later alright. Dah awak dah masak je terus awak angkat dah hidangkan dan makan seterusnya langsung. Okay. Okay, so come along with me and I show you the recipe. Okay, first we will make the soup first the broth the broth for the prawns okay. This is 2 cubes of chicken stock, 2 cubes of ikan bilis stock, and then I have fish sauce. I have white peppercorns, just one small packet. I bought just one small packet and then I have rock sugar. I have 2 just for display but I only use 1 okay. And then I have 1 large onion, and then I have a few white garlics okay. And of course I have prawns. I have prawn peeled this year. The meat you put it aside, and then the prawn skin don't throw it away. This is to make the broth okay. Ini nak buat sup dulu bawang putih, sup untuk masak dia je So bawang putih, stok ayam 2 biji, stok ikan bilis 2 biji, dan sos ikan, dan saya ada lada putih yang biji punya, dan juga gula batu saya taruh 2 buat cantik je lah. Nanti saya taruh 1 je, I will use only 1 Saya ada udang yang telah dikopek dan kulit dia kita akan dipakai okay. Jadi saya akan buat dia punya broth dia dulu sup dulu. I will make the broth first okay. This is it is the oil. Panaskan minyak, masukkan bawang dan juga bawang putih, put in the onion and the garlic first You can use shallots also if you want. Awak nak pakai bawang kecil pun boleh, terserah So you stir fry okay. And then you put in all the prawn shell. Masukkan kulit-kulit udang ni. Stir all for a while. You see the shell is red already. You can pour in about half a liter of water. Tuangkan dalam setengah liter air Not too much lah, just for the broth. And then add in your chicken stock. Masukkan stok ayam anda, masukkan stok ikan bilis, your ikan bilis cube. Put in just a bit of rock sugar. And then put in your peppercorns. And put in your fish sauce about 1 tablespoon That's it, masak for 45 minutes or half an hour. Okay. The rest of the ingredients, garlic, light soya sauce, dark sauce. Okay, the garlic is about 5 to, I like to use a lot of garlic. It's completely up to you. 5 cloves of garlic. And then about 1 tablespoon of soya sauce. And then 1 tiny teaspoon of dark black sauce. And then you can use kicap manis if you like, or kicap masin if you like. You can use black sweet sauce or salted fish, salted sauce. And then I have a bit of fish cake. And then I have a mince of chicken breast. And then I have squids. So tuk tak pakai dalam 2 ekor. And then I have the just now the balance of the prawns. And then I use about 3 eggs. And then of course the noodles. I use the laksa noodles but the thin version. Okay, don't buy the thick one, the thin one. And then this is about 1/2 kg and 1/2 kg of yellow noodles as well. And then I use white bee hoon noodles. This is how it looks for those first comer. This is how it looks like rice vermicelli. Okay, bee hoon, and then you soak with hot water and become like that. Okay, I just take half a packet, alright. And then I have the kuchai leaf. First of all, you go to the market, you go and find this kuchai leaf. Okay, if have, don't have, never mind. You can put bean sprout also if you like. I have some veggie, you can put bean sprout. But I don't like the bean sprout because it's not peeled. Okay, awak kena taruh daun kuchai. Awak cari di pasar dulu. Daun kuchai main important, alright. So bawang putih, kicap cair dan kicap hitam. Kicap hitam, pakai kicap manis, kicap masin pun boleh. Dan juga fish cake, kek ikan dan juga dada ayam. Saya dah cincang dada ayam ni dalam kecil-kecil, small dices. And then saya pakai mie laksa yang halusnya, bukan yang tebal. Dan juga mie kuning dan juga bihun. Bihun ni saya dah rendam dulu. Dan saya pakai 3 biji telur, daun kucai. Jangan marah, mesti ada. Awak boleh pakai tauge kalau awak nak. Awak boleh taruhkan tauge juga kalau awak nak. Saya tak suka kalau ada tauge yang tak kopek. Okay, while waiting, I have this basket. I put in all the squid and have a fast cook. Saya masukkan sotong ni, cepat-cepat masak dulu. Okay, so it's cooked and just put it aside. Dah masak, awak taruh ke tepi. And then after that you put in your prawns, masukkan udang pula. So this has become the seafood broth. Okay, the prawn is ready, so put it aside. And then now you put in the chicken. Taruhkan ayam pula. Okay, the chicken is cooked, ayam dia pun dah masak, so just put it aside. So now everything is already cooked, so just dish all of this shell out and throw it away. Awak angkat kulit-kulit ni semua. Lepas tu kita buangkan, lepas tu masakkan sup lagi. You don't need to put salt or anything anymore, okay? But if you want, you can put a little bit only will do. Awak nak taruh garam ke, nak taruh apa ke, terserah. Perawat taruh sikit pun boleh lah. Okay, now we doing the cooking. Put some oil, masukkan minyak sikit, masukkan bawang putih. Put in the chicken that you already cook earlier, masukkan semua. Same time, the 3 eggs, pecahkan, stir the 3 eggs. Masukkan 3 eggs ni. Saya pun 4 lah, dulu lah. Stir fry all. Stir fry all. Okay. Put in your yellow noodles, masukkan kuning. Put in your laksa noodle and put in your bihun. Put in your bihun, okay?
is all.
In your seafood stock, masukkan
stock yang terus dimasak kue.
Put your soya sauce, and then put your dark sweet sauce or dark soya sauce. Mix all up. Kalaukan rata eh. After you put all the black sweet sauce. Put in the rest of the ingredients, your prawn, your seafood, right? Your squid, okay, and then the fish cake as well. Put everything in. After you put everything in, pour in more stock. Talukan stock seafood tu lagi sikit eh. Then you cover for a while. Tutupkan sekejap. So it's about 1 minute. You can add a little bit more of broth. Okay. Mix it all up. Wow, looks so lovely. Mix all up, okay? I like to have my noodles slightly watery. Saya suka Hokkien mee saya eh, basah-basah sikit eh. So I almost finished the whole entire broth eh. Saya hampir habis eh. Basah-basah pun sedap. Okay, I like it that way. Okay, that's my style. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, you can put in a little bit of salt atau garam sikit aja eh. Just a bit will do. Last but not least, put in your daun kucai. I think it's chive leaf, is it? I forgot lah. Macam-macam. Okay, tu dia Hokkien mee. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cekik menyekik makan-makan eating session time. Oh wow, amboi, siha. Hokkien mee my style eh. Hokkien mee my style. Oh wow eh, okay. This kind of noodle you cannot wait. Straight away after cook you must eat, okay. Dah masak eh, terus nak kena cekik. Oh, peralimau. Make sure that you have the lime eh. Lime, awak nak kena taruh lime. And then the sambal eh. Of course with the sambal here. Okay. The thing is that my dark oil was a little bit too much just now. So actually it should be slightly whiter. But it doesn't matter eh. As long as the taste is perfect. Marvelous. Sekejap eh. You can put any sambal you like lah. Up to you lah. You can mix with the sambal. Actually it's a bit wet but just now I put it here. Bila saya dah masak tu saya letak kat sini kan dia resap dia punya kuah eh. So this kind of food is nice to eat as soon as you finish cooking, okay? I don't even have chance to tidy my hair up. Marvelous. Cannot talk already. Marvelous and fabulous. Actually, I prefer to have with soya sauce and chili padi also. Up to you, okay? So, I'm gonna finish my food. Alright, so I see you again next time di Masak Apa Masak My Style Mom. Alright, bye.